Welcome to our IMAAC training video series. These videos provide an overview of IMAAC and its capabilities. This video will provide you with a better understanding of an IMAAC activation in response to a chemical emergency. A chemical emergency occurs when a hazardous chemical is released and has the potential for harming public health. Chemical releases can be unintentional, like ones resulting from an industrial accident, or intentional, like those resulting from a terrorist attack. When a major chemical emergency occurs, federal, state, local, tribal, and territorial first responders can receive support from IMAAC by calling the incident in to the IMAAC Technical Operations Hub. Once notified, the Technical Operations Hub will alert all IMAAC member agencies of the incident, and the agency responsible for producing the atmospheric model of the incident will be determined. For a chemical emergency, the Department of Defense Defense Threat Reduction Agency, or DITRA, will typically fill the role of lead agency. However, all IMAAC member agencies will contribute their expertise to the response as necessary based upon the incident. IMAAC will model the chemical emergency using their suite of modeling tools. IMAAC's suite of models allow for chemical, biological, and radiological threats to be modeled through multiple mechanisms of release. The systems consider meteorological conditions and model the transport and diffusion of hazardous materials based on data-based meteorological predictions. IMAAC models can assist first responders in determining the impacts of a hazardous release, including human effects, toxicity levels, contaminated areas, and population effects. This information can then be utilized to assist responding agencies in making critical incident decisions, such as safe approach routes, incident command post locations, evacuation or shelter-in-place orders, personal protective equipment requirements, among others. If a chemical incident occurs in your jurisdiction that threatens public health and safety, activate IMAAC for critical analysis of the hazard and access to the Federal Position on Hazard Prediction Models to help make life-saving decisions. To activate IMAAC, call 877-240-1187 and be prepared to provide as much incident information as available. For more information about IMAAC, please visit fema.gov/IMAAC.